Not in the advertisement, I'm guessing. Oh fuck. Yep, oh, we jumped that checkpoint.
Oh crap. Spun out on the wall. Oh crap. Still landed it.
Oh shit. That was a bad landing. Jesus. Yeah, I landed halfway in the tube, halfway on the ramp, so. Almost spun out inside the tube. First thing.
Motherfucker.
I thought I was gonna miss the checkpoint this time. Almost had it.
I saw you hit that as well.
What happened? Are you in, Foster? Fryer. Not what I picked, but I'll take it.
See ya!
Oh shit. I thought you said you went to GTO faster. I mean, to be fair, all it takes is to miss one jump or something and then you won't get fastest lap, so. I was almost standing the wrong way. Someone in a bestia, a bestia.
Bro, that's like twice now.
I thought you're driving, Moonshine.
It's not the car, it's the person driving it. a bad workman always blames his tools.
For that one, I kinda have to agree with Moonshine, that car is actually kinda shit. It's fast, but the handling is not good. I wish it was, but... Oh shit. That could have gone horribly wrong. You did what I did on first step.
Oh crap.
Luke, that's a car, not a boat. Not really, because you just sank. Okay. Yeah, that's serious. Thank you. Yeah, I mean, 9F is literally on the fucking cover of the game. How can you remove it? I think that's the last lap for sure.